Dentistry is the branch of the healing arts and sciences devoted to maintaining oral health. The person who has a commitment to the public's oral health, ethics, science, and professional advancement is called a dentist. Why does a person want to be a dentist? Most of the people think it is because dentist is a dynamic health profession. It is offering opportunities to become a successful, highly respected member of the community. This statement is actually true, but dentist profession is actually far beyond than that. Oral health is essential to general health and quality of life. Based on WHO facts worldwide, 60-90% of school children and nearly 100% of adults have dental cavities, often leading to pain and discomfort. Severe periodontal disease, which may result in tooth loss, is found in 15-20% of middle-aged adults. Complete loss of natural teeth is widespread and particularly affects older people. Globally, about 30% of people aged 65-74 have no natural teeth. Also, across the world, 16-40% of children in the age 6-12 years old are affected by dental trauma due to unsafe playgrounds, unsafe schools, road accidents, or violence. Birth defects such as a cleft lip and palate occur in about 1 per 500 to 700 of all births. These people need a person who can help them with their condition, who understand their problem and figure the best treatment for them. And most importantly, a person who can relate to their feelings as the patients. They need a dentist. So, why does a person want to be a dentist? I think it is because that person would like to help people smile. A smile could change someone's life, and dentists are able to make that happen. To achieve that purpose, all dentistry students around the world need to study hard to improve their knowledge, skills, and dental ethics. In order to give an opportunity to dental students to be exposed to many different dental faculties and their students, the Annual Congress of Asia Pacific Dental Students Association, or APDSA, has been established.
Second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting high.
My name is Hari. I am a fifth-year student in Universitas Indonesia, and it is an honor for me to be the president of Local Organizing Committee APDSA Congress 2013.
I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget.
APDSA Congress acts as an effective media for dental students within the Asia-Pacific region to interact intellectually, exchange knowledge, explore culture of others' country, and to promote friendship between students without border. It is with great honor that Indonesia is chosen to host this prestigious event, and this year Congress will be held in Bali.
Thank you.
Very proud to announce that there will be 11 countries during this Congress from Asia Pacific region.
Indonesia, Malaysia, Thailand, Philippines, Taiwan, South Korea, Japan, Hong Kong, Singapore, and then it goes. And everybody will be singing again. Cambodia, we'll be singing again. And we all will be singing again. Oh, 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 oh. When I get older, I will. And New Zealand. Just like a waving flag, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
It is with full enthusiasm that I extend a warm welcome to all participants in Bali. We invite you to discover the beauty of this island. I wish you a pleasant stay and a memorable congress. I hope we could share these wonderful 5 days together and extract the best out of it.
Times for a change, see the look I've had can make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me get what I want this time. Haven't had a dream in a long time. See, the life I've had can make a good man bad. So for once in my life, let me get what I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time.